All right. Let's do this. We're going to fight Comstain. I mean, Comstock. Yeah.
What the hell did you just say? I'm not even repeating it. I don't know who listening to this.
Don't judge me. Let's go. Oh shit, there's already a lot of dead guys here, so I'm not too sure what the fuck is going on. Haha! Let's buy some upgrades. Pistol damage boost. Heater reload time. Heater damage. And no other pistol upgrades? Did I miss it? All right.
It's the hand of the prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on
board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
That's fucking...
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone.
Ooh.
Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy.
Prophecies.
Like a stone loosed from a slate. How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Outside.
Elizabeth?
See. There.
What's that sound?
Look!
Oh.
Take cover!
What the fuck is that?
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Oh.
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my
Elizabeth!
Father. And what has DeWitt
Elizabeth!
Done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. Means to an end.
Thank you.
Do it! Now!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the electricity was involved.
It's not the electricity. I'm using the water.
Really?
Yeah, the water is what electrocutes it.
That's smart.
The electricity doesn't last long, I guess, because it's electric. People are shooting at me.
Where are you?
I don't know, I don't see you.
Sounds like they're behind you. Like when she went,
what?
So like she stepped on a Lego.
How convenient. Voice activated. Go on. Proceed.
Commence operation.
We depart to the hand of the prophet.
Yay.
Yeah. Damn robot. I'll just be up here chilling.
Sean?
Just hanging around.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Okay. Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
That's really worked up to say. I mean, after all of this...
She fucking, like, threatened me with a tornado.
She's pissed off, okay? So are you not afraid of God, but you're scared of me?
Oh, I'm definitely afraid of you.
You think those dishes be done more often, if so.
Whoa, hey. And air! Oh shit, bye! Where the fuck am I? Oh, hi. Turn to my gunship, but I like it over here. This gunship is a lot cooler. Alright. Okay, so that's why the hooks are there. That's why the hooks are there. Yeah, so you can transfer. Oh shit. Mosquitoes!
Another gunship on the left.
Ow, motherfucker. Oh shit, look. Vox Populi. Finding them. So, I guess I don't go over there? Where am I supposed to... Oh, here we go.
Ship to ship.
More of them.
Oh,
Oh shit. You're okay. You're okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Great.
I can just throw them off.
Yeah, you did that on the other one you threw off.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you?
Look, hells no.
There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship.
All right.
They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
That must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Damn it.
Comstock is at the top of the ship.
Ruin my fun.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand. The man I
there,
am.
That one!
And the man he isn't. Isn't.
He said though, there's something about him you can't put your finger on.
Yeah.
What if you're related to her, or like somehow, because she's not that guy's daughter. Like, what if she's your sister?
What if we're lovers?
What if it's like Luke got him your father type of shit?
Dramatic music stopped.
Are you crouching or are those beds? Oh, okay, they're bunk beds. I was like, those beds are really high.
That's what you get for not paying attention.
Sorry.
Oh shit.
How are we gonna clear the pods?
I think with this.
This should clear them.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Son of the Lord for the coming of the
Lord. I don't think they can. I don't think they can fly now.
It will not be I who carries that banner over there.
But look, they're Comstock ones, aren't they?
Yeah.
We haven't seen any Comstock ones yet, have we?
No, we saw them in the last episode, in the last part.
That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Huh?
think it's like specifically meant for something.
Yeah.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice!
That one! Now!
Death has no stain!
Jesus, dude.
Catch!
Thanks!
Found ammo!
Okay.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Don't seem anywhere.
I don't know. We have to wait it out.
Oh shit, look. More Vox.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
How did the Vox get one?
Maybe they caught it on their ship.
Hey, Cash!
You mean like as it was falling?
Taking his time.
There's still more people. Where?
Kill them all. All
right, that's it.
That's a surprise.
Wait. Where were we supposed to? Other way? I'm gonna kill myself?
Something like that.
Oh shit, there's more up top. Alright. Do this.
Happening.
To the engineering deck.
Let me take care of this on my own.
No,
my
I'm gosh. Going with you.
Like, she's going with you this whole time. Why are you putting up a bitch fit now?
I don't know. Maybe I think she's going to get hurt.
Maybe you care about her.
That must be it.
One deck in the Prophet's cabin.
do this.
Done.
Oh shit. The water doesn't do anything. The water doesn't do anything.
Electricity did though.
Oh shit, she just threw somebody at me. Okay. Now's not the time, but here's some gear. I was getting like achievement progress or something. I wonder what it is. They have to come down. They have to come down for it to work. Come on, attach. Here we go. I'd like gotten a headshot or something like as I was passing. Yeah. Ah, thought it killed you. Boost increase and more damage increase. All right. Why, thank you. Ooh, how much? Not a lot.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd.
Maybe I have.
But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
What's that? Picture of his wife?
Think so. The lady, first lady, prophet, whatever.
This is my tower. What's this? Siphon.
What?
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one.
They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
I'll just have my secretary send you up.
So she couldn't she doesn't actually create them. She used to be able to.
Stand back.
Yeah.
I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You're walking a bit of a
into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on. I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me. What am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth.
Oh, shit.
Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd.
What the fuck?
Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her.
Please,
tell her
let
about
go.
Her finger.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what
oh
you wanted?
God.
Tell me!
Booker.
Tell me! It is finished.
Nothing is finished.
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life.
Booker.
You cut off her finger and you put it on me.
What the fuck?
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose.
Oh, shit.
It's bleeding.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
Yeah.
I was right. I am your father. Shit. Huh.
What do you mean?
I said, what if it's Luke, I am your father shit?
You think I'm her father?
He said it! Did you not hear that? He said, she's your daughter, you abandoned her.
No, that was...
No.
That was Booker talking to...
No. That
what?
Was him talking to you.
No way.
Yeah.
We will rewatch it.
No,
I don't think...
That's why I don't understand why you're so shocked now. He said, she's your daughter, ask... That's what he said. $50 billion.
When a soul is born again, what happens to the one left behind in the baptismal water? Is he simply gone? Or does he exist in some other world, alive, with sin intact?
How would he have been saying that if his head was buried in water and getting smashed against the bird feeder?
He said it. I'm pretty sure he said it.
That was DeWitt yelling at him, she's your daughter, you abandoned her, you fucked her up, blah, blah, blah.
No, he said, no, you're the one that did that. We'll listen.
Alright, please, audience, don't get confused. If you are, go back and read, because the caption says who said what.
The prophet is dying. The metastasis has aged him so quickly. Why does this Comstock decay, while a Comstock in another world remains fit? If genetics are destiny, What accounts for the difference? Perhaps exposure to the contraption. It merits further study.
Got a lock here.
Come pick this shit. Oh, damn. Please don't. Please don't. We still have that fucker to deal with, don't we?
Yep. Here we go.
Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us?
If you know how to whistle, if you know how to sing to it, it'll help you.
Sing to who?
Elizabeth, stop it!
C-A-G-E!
Holy shit, they're notes! They're fucking musical notes! Do it! Holy shit! Oh my god.
Protect me. Will you do it? Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Rocket Booker.
We don't have to fight, right? Just have the bird do all the work.
Yeah, just have the bird do all the work.
Sounds pretty legit.
Aim and highlight target and press X to start the attack.
What? Aim and highlight? Okay. That's...
I did. Holy shit! Is it gonna take it out?
Hold.
There, the gunship!
Holy shit! That's fucking awesome. I did. Hold X.
Here, bird.
There. Oh shit.
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island.
I think I'm getting an achievement right now. Yep, there we go.
Bring down that gunship.
There's more of them!
Motherfucker.
Booker, catch!
Thanks.
Anybody, do you?
That ship's very sweet.
Which one? Oh!
Hit that zeppelin.
Holy shit.
Wow, there's so much going on right now.
Oh my god.
I'm looking for more.
You're getting hurt by them when you're too close.
Oh, there we go. Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Stop aiming. Take that shit out.
Attack that gunship!
Ooh, that was fast.
I don't like the looks of this.
I need another gun. Here we go. Reload. Go!
There! The zeppelin!
Give me the gun! Here we go.
Send him.
That one. Yep. Go. Oh shit, that thing is burning. Holy shit.
There's a patriot.
Oh, the humanity!
Obliged.
shit, they just keep coming. Oh. Go, 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 go. Bow. Oh, come on. Where is she? How come she's not following? Oh, there she is. Oh, shit.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all
down. Oh, shit.
Bird is huge.
Where are we? Where? What the fuck? What the fuck?
It's alright. I'm here. Just let go. There you go. There you go.
Elizabeth.
Holy shit.
There's a little sister.
What the fuck?
Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here.
No, I want to go get some plasmids. I want plasmids. Fucking Gatherer's Garden. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Elizabeth?
This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
Oh shit, okay, bathysphere, let's go.
Probably gonna regret this. Ridiculous.
What the fuck, man? Where the fuck are we going?
To the surface?
Look at that. Thousands of doors. At once.
Is she talking about the stars?
Oh my god, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Wait, what? Is she saying the stars are tears?
I think so.
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Well,
are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
What the fuck? Okay. Whoa.
See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Where are we?
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we? Who are?
There are a million, million worlds. All different. All similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different.
Which way do we go?
Constants and variables.
It's all the same, she's saying.
Fuck?
Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. You've already been.
What the fuck, man? Look.
I see.
Wounded knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a wasted.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed?
Oh, shit.
Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Where'd the fucking lighthouse go? I don't want to. I just wanna go up here. Not bother nobody. Damn it! I guess I have to.
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the
yes.
Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
stop
born
it.
Again.
Lord, stop it. No. Get off me. Get off.
Son.
What the fuck?
You
think a dunk in the river's going to change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, look, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? We'll open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl?
You're
wipe
right.
Away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt.
fucking told you.
No fucking way. No fucking way.
I told you.
There's no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
It's not mine.
Yes,
what
it
the
is.
Fuck?
He said you gave away your daughter.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was, I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, they're bleeding.
Oh. Remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to do much for his wound.
Come on.
What the fuck, man?
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chenlin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
What?
So...
Hey. Hey, the deal's off, you hear me? The deal is off! Give her back! Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
No, you will not get caught in between, come!
It is uncomfortable enough as it is!
It's going to be more uncomfortable if you don't come now!
If I get caught, it's going to be a very long time before we see each other.
You will not get caught, I promise.
You can't promise me that.
We're going to lose our window.
I'll wait, thank you.
Give her back, you son of a bitch.
It's ready, go.
No. No, no, no.
Shut down the machine.
No.
Shut it down.
Anna.
Shut down the machine.
Anna.
Do it.
Give
no,
Aunt
Saint Anna.
No!
No!
I told you!
Way.
Anna.
Holy shit!
No. No.
So was it?
Where the fuck am I now?
I'm sorry.
She's gone. Anna's gone.
Anna DeWitt. Anna DeWitt. Holy shit.
Till one day, a man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
Anna. Anna. So sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Didn't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See?
Bring us the girl.
He's starting to put his
together.
Wipe away
the debt.
You're quite fond of this theory. manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
The brain adapts.
What the fuck?
I've lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Jesus, dude. Oh my god. How the fuck did you
get out? She did that before.
Back here.
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait. You're not.
What the fuck?
You're not. Who are you?
You chose to walk away. Other oceans? You didn't. You took the baptism. And you were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother.
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 Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn. He's Zachary Comstock.
What the fuck?
No. I'm both.
What the fuck?
I don't know. They're killing him.
So
we'll be back with theories.
Yeah, I think we're gonna make a I think we're gonna need to take some time to process what the fuck just happened. If you guys have been watching throughout this entire thing and figured it out, please leave a comment. Cause I think we're both very, 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 very fucking confused right now.
Yeah.
Alright, so thank you very much for watching this fucking Let's Play. Oh my god.
Alrighty then.
We'll be back with theories and
something.
See what the fuck happens. Alright. Wow, this was fun.
Yeah. I don't know.
I have no idea what's going on. I mean, he's the big daddy. I mean, something about a fucking plasmid and, you know, Tenenbaum coming back from life and shit. And I'm just very confused. Alright. Alright, guys, we will be back with that video once we have some time to process all this and maybe do a playthrough before we fucking do that shit. But you guys take it easy.